Good afternoon, everyone. Today, our Delhi Conference Management Group are here to present Tata Global Beverages, the plan for their Tata Awards. The basic objective of this award ceremony is to reward, recognize, and to embed a person in the corporate group working in the marketing department. As for our decision, we will be placing this event in, this event will be taking place in Bangalore, will be held in Sheraton Grand and Convention Center, Sheraton Grand Hotel and Convention Center, Whitefield, Bangalore. Our total budget provided by Tata Global Beverages is 9 lakh Indian rupees, and this event will be divided into parts, where the first process will be the process of registration, followed by an opening speech. Then there will be entertainment programs and team building exercises, followed by the award nights, and to close the program, everyone will have dinner service. The keynote speaker for this event will be Mr. Ajay Kumar Mishra, who is the CEO and Managing Director of Tata Global Beverages. We have decided to put him as the Managing Director because everyone knows him in the company, and when he will come down and interact on a personal basis with the team, I guess it will improve the team morale as well. Our marketing plan, this event will be marketed by means of handing out brochures, pamphlets, advertisements on social media platforms like the Tata Global Beverages official website. The evening will commence with the registration process, which will begin at 2 hours prior to the actual event. It starts at 6 p.m. so we have decided to start the event at 4 p.m. The registration process at 4 p.m. Names and basic details of the event. The name of the organization is Tata Global Beverages. The date of the event is 30th of December 2019. The time of the event is 6 p.m. And we have planned that the event will last around 4 hours, including the dinner. The planning committee from our event management company, we have Deep Acharji, Akash Das, Amitika Chakraborty, Suman Maji, and I am Noel Jonathan Gomes. And the board and the planning committee from the Tata Global Beverages, we have N. Chandrasekhar from the left hand side. He is the chairman. Then we have Mr. Harish Bhatt, who is the non-executive director. Then we have Mr. Ajay Kumar Mishra, who is the managing director and CEO, and we have decided him to call as the keynote speaker for the event. And on the extreme right, we have Mr. L. Krishna Kumar, who is an executive director.
Are you sure that is Mr. Krishna Kumar? The last picture?
Yes, sir. Conference theme is the Tata Global Beverages Award Nights. We have decided the list sent by all, or we have around 300 people guests.
Previously? Your assessment has not mentioned any time. Date is not given, right?
No sir, no date
is given,
sir. Yes sir.
One year time you have.
Yes sir, it was our assumption.
Okay. Well, I have a small thing for you. Just allow me. Being a hotel management student, especially at F&B, do you think any hotel will give you a small event on 30th December? Well, even if they do.
That is hotel's prime time. Every hall have a thematic buffet, New Year celebration, theme dinner, and charges high, 5,000 rupees, 6,000 rupees, menu. But that is the celebration time. So from Christmas onwards till, you know, 1st and 2nd of January, no hotel will, you know, give you this kind of event.
Even if they do, the prices will be prohibitively high. You won't meet anyone who can cross your. Right, with the small budget like you have.
Sir, that is why we have selected the Sheraton Grand Hotel and the Convention, because it has a lot, and Deep has done his training from there. So it has a lot of different convention centers and halls, and it is known for organizing and hosting the events right there.
Sir, sir, it's the timing.
The
date of the year, timing.
When you have no problem. My problem is with the, which time you have trained it?
June from November to June.
June to November. Okay. What was the hotel planning in December in Bangladesh?
As I'm following the Instagram page of the hotel, I'm seeing that the hotel is really busy. As it was a newly opened property, so the convention center was new to the public, and it was the largest convention center in Bangalore. So everyone's going for their wedding only. So it was really busy, and they were charging also high.
Charging very high. So you as an event management company, okay, you are going to earn something. So should we look for a place where they will charge more so that your commission, your earning comes down? And that took the date we have decided 30th December, which is again prime time. No one will give you discount on that particular time. Okay, or lower rate. So in this choosing the date and the venue, okay, you have lost money. For me it's fine, I'm happy. Because you give me a brand new convention center and that to a 30th December, me as a company is very happy. But you as a elite management company is less.
Because we have given you fixed amount. Whether it is December or we don't care. Fixed amount. So you have lost money. You have to put in your own 9 lakh more and do the continue.
Sir, thanks.
As of the planning, we have decided that the convention center will be set up for 300 people. There will be visual artists who will be brought in. Space and time should be made for networking. We are, the main motive will be engaging the crowd. So we will have events which engages the crowd. The entertainment programs which we have decided are comedian and classical music, any of the plans. New tech, we have also planned that we can use new technology like VR components or reflection mapping. Then we have live stream of the show will be available on social media platform, and there will be the keynote speaker, Mr. Ajay
Kumar. If you want to know about these VR component, virtual reality, reflection mapping, so where
is sir, this is just a plan which we could
use. No, just a plan, how it came, did it come to you in your dreams? Or how did you come to
say we are searching the internet?
Where's the research material citation? It's not your idea.
Without a proper source, this has no value. How do you come to know that this is not just words? It's nothing called be a component of reflection language.
Institute citation has to be given.
You understand?
Google. Or Microsoft. Be a component.
The dress code for this event will be formals, and around approximately 300 guests will be coming in. The demographic of the guests will be around 30 to 40, the average age of the guests. Venue, as we have decided, the organizational requirements are facilitates attendance to arrive before 6 p.m. on the day of the event. There should be an enjoyable evening for the company staff, and which will also reflect the image of the company. They should give team awards which will be given out by the Tata Global Beverages. Wheelchair facility should be there, and as we are Indian guests, so we will be having a different vegetarian menu and a non-vegetarian menu as well. The location, as we have discussed, will be Sheraton Grand Hotel and Convention Center. The event area will be the convention center, and the buffet area will be outside the banquet. There is a pre-function area where the dinner buffet will take place. Now to continue with the rest of the presentation, Deep Acharji will take over.
Now, these are the hotel amenities and facilities which are being provided by the hotel. First of all, when the guests will enter, they will be given a warm welcome by the hotel staff with welcome drinks. And also, the hotel will provide pick-up and drop facilities to the VIPs. Mainly, the VIPs are the managing directors and the executive chairmen of the company. And the starters will be provided to the tables to the guests, and the best banquet setup which will suit the corporate event, which will be provided by the hotel staff only. Chairs and tables will be provided by the hotel without any kind of additional charges, and also the audio visuals will be provided by the hotel with additional charges, and also there are free parking facilities which are available, and that it provides also a convention center of 15,000 square feet, which is the largest convention center in Bangalore. So it will suit the event, this type of event, as it is Tata Global Beverages is one of the world's one of the most renowned companies, so this kind of event will suit this kind of venue. And the weather during the conference will be 8 degrees. The highest it can be 13 degrees Celsius, and also lowest it can be 18 degrees Celsius. And at that point of time, there is no rainfall in Bangalore. So the event will have face no kind of struggles from the weather. And then the traveling.
The hotel will be an on-site hotel and kitchen. For what?
Because if they are not hiring any kind of outdoor caterer, so as it is taking place in the hotel only, so the hotel kitchen staffs are only preparing the food, and we are also charging for the food. They are also charging for the food also. So the hotel kitchen,
hotel kitchen, or no?
For the guests who are catering, because
you mean my 300 guests will come and cook?
No, sir. They are providing the space also and the spare. Kitchen staffs will only cook for them. And they have also prepared a menu. Kitchen staffs will only prepare the food. And the hotel
they will also to say the food will be cooked.
In the hotel
kitchen? In the on-site kitchen, which is attached to the menu.
The menu is different from the hotel.
No, sir. It's attached to the hotel only. The hotel staffs will only.
It is the kitchen of the hotel.
Yes, sir.
Why you are writing that it's the on-site hotel kitchen? A kitchen is there with the hotel and the banquet hall.
And next the traveling. The guests who are, the staffs maybe who are coming outside from another city.
So what is special about your amenities and facilities?
Attractive physical, the event will have that kind of banquet facilities which will not be provided by another hotel, like the best kind of banquet setup will be given for the event. And also audiovisuals are being provided by the hotel only. And secondly the table.
Which audiovisuals?
The VR equipment, the lighting equipment which will be used to decorate the stages.
Which audio?
Audiovisual microphones and speakers.
What is special in that?
Sir, these are the most used equipment which are used in the corporate.
Which audio? Which company?
Tata Global, the company of the audio visual speakers.
They will make difference to me. That facility will make a difference to us. Yes or no? If I tell you that the Omega watch has gifted you, does it make a difference to you? Hello? Does it make a difference to you? If I just tell you, I've gifted you a watch. Does it make a difference to you? Does it make a difference to you? No. If I tell you, that's an Omega 5-star watch. Does it make a difference to you? What audio?
No,
so
I did asking to the team.
There
are total 300 staff being called. Okay. So what do you think, out of these 300, how many are from local? Okay. This I would say to me for the entire year performance. So there might be a Calcutta office, there might be a Bombay office, there might be a Delhi office, all over India. So out of these 300, how many do you think will be from Bangalore? Like from Bangalore office, how many? At the most, correct? So 50 people are from Bangalore and 250 people will be coming from outside Bangalore, correct? Yes or no? So your hotel should be in the center of the city for 50 people or it should be close to the airport for 250 people? Because from airport to your hotel is 1 hour 11 minutes, 38 minutes.
No consideration was.
So you are choosing a venue where your 80% guests will be travelling from outside, they will be travelling 40 kilometers, whereas your 50 people, those from the local, and which is Bangalore too well known to them because they are localites. What's the point of having selecting this hotel which is in center? That means you mean to say that unnecessarily I have traveled my staff to pay 600 rupees because you have chosen a hotel like 38 kilometers away from the airport, and you can meet the beach.
So what I would like to add is that sir, from the Bangalore hotel in general, the main city, I myself traveled earlier this year and I found that it's actually a lot of kilometers that separates the main hub of the Bangalore city from the airport. Now sir, considering that the timeline we have of the revision date, it was may not, because we knew about this hotel just shared in Grand because of the train there, that's why we were available to, we had the requisite information to say that at this time the hotel will be available for most special events which can be people. The other hotel which we weren't aware about, those probably weren't that close to the city as well because the whole city is connected by, with the airport and there's a long stretch around 45 kilometers, 25 kilometers. So maybe that's why, sir, because of the time duration that we had, we chose a hotel that we had more information about than the ones we didn't have.
So then, if that is the case, then do you think that it is justified for you to charge this 550, 600 rupees per guest from the traveling from the airport to this thing?
is alright. Your amenities and facilities are not sophisticated. They do not reflect your client, Tata Global Beverages, who actually rule the Asian market, North America and Europe in their Indian food. Compared to them, you put amenities and facilities. At least they don't say that.
It's in Taj Bangalore, a mere walk away from the KMP Goda International Airport, is a 154-key luxury room hotel offering unmatched metropolitan hospitality.
So as we can see, that this is the menu which is being provided by the hotel. This is the suggested menu by the kitchen staffs. There will be a tea coffee counter which will be functional throughout the event, and there will be a salad counter.
So is it a mix of different type of cuisines?
No, sir. It's only Indian
based.
Sorry?
It's only Indian cuisine. Only Indian cuisine?
Yes, sir.
So you do not give any choice. Next, what considerations do you have for food for the guest in your menu? For my guest, what considerations do you have for the food? How many choice do you have for the food?
As they have already mentioned in their requirements that there will be two types of guests, vegetarian and non-vegetarian. So we have provided the vegetarian main course, which will provide the soups, potato and leek soup and jeera rice.
So veg and non-veg and what else?
So basically, since it's being conducted as an all around the year in India based on the Indian market, so that's why we've tried to incorporate only mainly Indian dishes, so that it's like a signature showing of the event.
Celebrating
it in India.
So Indian dishes, what else? Because with my guests, we have different requirements. Your company may not be able to suit our requirements. Let's see, what is the next slide?
And these are the audio visuals, as we have mentioned earlier, the audio visuals will be provided by the hotel with extra charges like the data.
What is data projector?
We can project the data. Like at first, the Tata Global Beverages will give a presentation about their company to make the staffs know about the company very well. So
how is it different from this projector?
So this will be, as the convention center is very big, so this kind of data projection will help to make a big kind of projection in front of the guests so that everyone can see. And as the guests will be seated very far from the main stage, so they will be able to see you also properly. And the microphone.
Next.
And these are the budget we have set. These are the fixed costs. The hotel is charging 2 lakhs for the venue. And secondly, the decorations and the advertising is causing 17,525.
So your hotel. If the guest is taking the food from the hotel, like you said, which is 1100 per head, hotel charge separate venue charges?
So actually, I haven't changed the venue, so I don't know about that. So I think
you are taking the food from hotel. I come to you and say, yeah, I want to feed 100 people. Okay, you want to have the business, you want to give me a space to sit down and eat. So you are giving me the space to sit down and eat. I am paying for my food. So why should I pay for the space? No hotel in this world from 1-star to 10-star hotel can charge for the venue if you are paying sufficiently for the food. You are giving such a huge business, 300 packs, 1100 rupees per plate. Now, if I am paying 2,000, 2 lakh rupees for the venue, why should 75,000 extra for the audio visual equipment? Within that 300 packs. Social media may upload, you will upload posters and brochures and other stuff.
So also for the general people, because the Tata Global Beverages deal with tea, coffee and water. So it should be made, like the people people outside the company should be made aware